Now, I will add that in looking at this, while that was the U.S. Airways system, we went and looked at what other airlines did. It turns out American is the only airline in the United States that has retirees in the same pool as the active employees. That doesn't mean it's right. That doesn't mean that's why we did it. Again, if there was no merger, we wouldn't change it. But it does give us some basis to believe that this is since every other airline figures out a way to make this work, then we can make it work. And here's what I believe. I know this is really hard to convince people because it hasn't happened yet. But I know, and we looked at the data, and it proves that up through where the retirees will board, the reality is the vast majority of the time, either everyone through retiree is going to get on the plane or no one is. Because the plane's either full or it has enough seats to accommodate the number of people through retirees. So, look, that's easy for me to say. It's really hard to tell it to somebody who's used to knowing that if I check in 4 hours in advance on the nose, I'll be first on the list, and now I don't have that guarantee. But I just ask you to give it a chance and watch and see how it works. But I just ask you to give it a chance and watch and see how it works. But I just ask you to give it a chance and watch and see how it works. But I just ask you to give it a chance and watch and see how it works. But I just ask you to give it a chance and watch and see how it works. But I just ask you to give it a chance and watch and see how it works. But I just ask you to give it a chance and watch and see how it works. I fully believe that once we get through this, again, I'm not by any means trying to suggest it'll be the same. It's different. But I don't think it's going to be, I don't think you're going to find that the benefit is not a benefit. In reality, it's a fantastic benefit. We're happy to provide it. We think it's the best program in the world for everyone in the program. And so anyway, that's what it is. That's a really, really hard decision.